Permissioned blockchain networks that require every peer to execute every transaction, maintain a ledger, and run consensus can't scale very well. And they can't support true private transactions and confidential contracts. So the Hyperledger community designed Fabric V1 to deliver a truly modular, scalable, and secure foundation for industrial blockchain solutions. The most notable change is that peers are now decoupled into two separate runtimes with three distinct roles: endorser, committer, and consenter. Here's how it works. Say you run an organic market in California, and I grow radishes on my farm in Chile. You and I are on a blockchain network that supports transactions between various markets, growers, shippers, banks, and others. Say I agree to sell you my radishes at a special low price, but I need the other markets that buy from me to continue buying at the standard price. They shouldn't be able to execute our confidential agreement and find out the details of our deal. In fact, if they aren't part of the deal, the transaction shouldn't appear on their ledger. Fabric V1 handles all this. My app looks up your identity from a membership service and then sends the transactions only to our peers. Both of our peers will generate a result. In this two-party agreement, the transaction requires both of us to render the same result. But in transactions with more parties, other rules can apply. Then the peers send the validated transaction back to the application, which sends it to a consensus cloud for ordering. And then the ordered transactions are sent back to the peers and committed to the ledger. But to get my radishes to your market, there are many other parties involved. Some need to know that my radishes have been verified and checked into a shipping container. Others need to handle bills of lading, customs inspections, financing, insurance. But most of these parties don't need to know about our special price. Now think about our transaction running on a network handling all the markets, all the farms, shippers, facilitators, the whole supply chain. This is the same pattern needed by many industries. Anywhere we need to manage confidential obligations to each other without passing everything through a central authority.